Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel. It is said that below average individuals talk about individuals, average individuals talk about issues, and above average individuals talk about ideas. So in this video, I will talk about ideas to build a better world. Together we can build a better world. And we should try to become givers rather than takers. Why? There is a huge competition for takers and a least competition for givers. So let us follow the road less traveled. That is, by becoming a giver to build a better world. I've seen people, they often criticize, complain, condemn others. They are part of the problem, not the solution. So when you want to grow as a healthy individual, when you want to contribute your best to the world, so you should become part of the solution, not the problem. You need to come out of the comfort zone, and you must overcome the victim mindset. You should shift your mindset from a fixed mindset to a growth mindset. People often question, I am alone, what can I do? The fact is that when all people come together, that becomes a major strength. So when every person contributes little, so that becomes a great contribution. Too many drops become a mighty ocean. So when you look at Mother Teresa, Martin Luther King, Mahatma Gandhi, they mobilized the people, they served their societies, and they made a difference to the world. I started a non-profit, Vision 2030, 1 million global leaders, where I share my knowledge freely with the world. Although I have so many financial challenges, although I belong to a lower middle class family in India, I still share my knowledge freely with the world. I wake up morning 4 o'clock, sleep at night 10 o'clock. In between, I keep sharing my knowledge freely with the world through my blog Vision 2030, 1 million global leaders. And I provide free training programs to build students as global leaders. And I upload videos to share my knowledge freely. That's how I do it. Service is the core of my personality. At the age of 18, I joined the Indian Air Force to serve my country. So I joined educational institutions to serve the students. Now I share the world by sharing my knowledge freely with the world. So every person must do their little bit within their capacities to build a better world. There are no excuses. Here are some tips to build a better world. Participate in non-profits. Serve your local communities. Make a difference in their lives. Donate to charity. If you don't have money, invest your time. When you look at Bill Gates, he focuses on climate change. He's involved into charities. Warren Buffett is a great philanthropist. So, they have money and they are doing it. Those who don't have money, they invest their time and build a better world. So what I do every day is that I go to gym every day. In the gym, I find out one person every day. So I identify one strength and highlight so that the person can explore in that area and grow. That's how I do it. So people get attracted towards me and they are happy and excited. Similarly, make others feel important. The takeaway from this video is the world is driven by opinions. In fact, we need a world full of actions. So lead by example and lead by your actions. Be proactive, be positive, and be the change you wish to see in the world, as said by Mahatma Gandhi. I would appreciate if you could like my video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and turn on notifications.